Once upon a time in Mabel's, there's a lady called Mary.
One day when Mary was in her garden, a beautiful angel appeared.
The angel had a really important message for her.
Mary, you were going to have a baby.
The angel told Mary that the baby would be called Jesus. He would be the son of God.
Mary was very pleased.
She waited and waited until the baby would be born.
Many months passed.
One day some soldiers came to the village. They knocked on everybody's door.
Wake up! Wake up!
You have to be counted.
Soon they came to Mary's house.
Wake up! Wake up!
Have to go to Bethlehem to be counted.
Joseph went to tell Mary the news.
Then they went to get the donkey.
With Joseph at her side, Mary rode on the donkey all the way to Bethlehem.
When Joseph and Mary arrived at Bethlehem, the town was full of people.
They tried to find a place to stay.
Have you got any room?
No, we're full.
Have you got any room?
No, we're full.
They looked everywhere, but all the inns were full.
Finally, they arrived at the last inn, and they looked at the door.
Have you got any room?
Sorry, no, we're full.
The innkeeper said sorry to Mary.
She thought for a while, then she had an idea.
You can rest in my stable.
The innkeeper is very
kind.
It took Mary and Joseph to our stables.
That night, Jesus was born.
Mary wrapped the baby in cloth. He laid him in a manger.
Some shepherds were in the hills nearby. It was getting late and a bit cold, so they snuggled up around the fire.
I'm freezing.
Get that fire going.
Another day looking after sheep. It's always the same.
I'm bored.
Nothing ever happens.
Just as they were dozing off, a bright light appeared.
A beautiful angel appeared above them.
And it spoke in a beautiful voice. Jesus, the Son of God, has been born.
Told the shepherds that the baby was born in Bethlehem.
The shepherds were very excited, and they went to find Jesus.
They arrived at the stable.
Is the baby here?
Can we come in?
He looks sweet.
three kings have seen a big, really big, bright star in the east.
They knew that the star was a special sign.
A powerful king has been born.
They decided to go to the palace and talk to King Herod.
Have you heard about the new king?
King Kong.
King Herod was troubled about the news.
He thought the new king, he would take his throne.
You shall find the new king and bring him to me so I can worship him myself.
The king started to follow the star.
They rode their camels to Bethlehem.
When the kings got to Bethlehem,
they still saw the star in the sky.
They opened the door
and they went to see baby Jesus.
They gave him some wonderful gifts.
Gold for the baby.
Frankincense for a baby.
Myrrh for the baby.
The three kings didn't trust King Herod.
They didn't take Jesus back to him.
Everyone.